sits on this and it rotates around. They were breaking the fingers off, sharpening down this, and just a handle off of a big razor. It's crazy.
He's got it.
But it will kill you. They can run this in your spine, the back of your neck, snap it off. You can never do that. And by the time they got an officer to serve here or an inmate, that would be dead.
The officers come away from the shakedown.
Get him out of the shirt.
There are no drugs. There are no weapons. But there is one small item. In a gang member's cell, officers find a prisoner's name and number written on the back of a receipt from a local store. Seemingly innocuous, except for one thing. The only way an inmate in cell could possess a receipt is if a staff member had given it to him.
What did he get for it?
Back in Blue, new officer Larry Conner moves from the safety of the control room and faces violent figures on the day room floor.
So before anything can happen, you never know. So it's best to do a different role from the
Larry. UFC. UFC. Fight.
He's not fighting back. Tap out, brother. Tap out.
He's
got to
get the
headphone. He's got it. Rear naked choke.